lots of trucks. This video shows how these trucks cross the border without any hindrance. These are bandits and terrorist groups, Jurhat al-Nusra, which allows large trucks with oil to cross the border. This transport is not checked on the Turkish side, and we see hundreds of such trucks. Turkey and part is sold at the inside market. The turnover is about one tanker a day. These pictures show